Okay, but this is not like any book you ever seen before. Okay, you ready?
Almost ready.
Okay, you get ready too.
Once Upon a Monster is kind of an exploration of what makes books really magical and great.
The act of reading is that you enter this world, you immerse yourself in the fiction.
How you can really come to know the characters and feel like you're part of their story.
The Once Upon a Monster storybook is about a collection of monsters who live in this different world. Right at the beginning, when you see this book and it's just sitting there, and you notice the monsters are moving a little bit, and then they're waving at you, and then you wave at them, and they react. Here is the potential of the game. Here is what a reactive, interactive storybook looks like.
Okay, now close again.
Stop! Stop! Stop!
I think what I'm most proud of in this game is that we kind of made you able to engage with the storybook world in this very like natural way. Like it doesn't actually feel like you're playing a game sometimes.
You're flipping the pages, but at any point you can enter into that page and do an activity. We want a lot of the transitions or growth in the book to happen during gameplay.
It's not a regular game. Like you're actually doing something that you might not have done before or have been able to do before.
So in Once Upon a Monster, we have short pages, about 3 minutes. The great thing about that is kids come to play with their short attention span. The most they're going to be in a page for is about 3 minutes. If they are sick of playing the page after 3 minutes, good news, they've got a new page.
We make that literal, and we have a chance for people, in part using the magic of Kinect, not to just pretend to imagine that you're in a world, but to see it happen before your eyes.
You're literally kind of a character in a story. You make actual changes in the monsters' lives and really influence how everything goes.
Kinect for Xbox 360.